guys, good day, welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to make tigernut juice. Tigernut juice is one of those naturally extracted juice that I love so much, and I take it whenever I have the chance and opportunity to extract one. I prefer tigernut juice to, you know, all this canned juice. I want you to connect with me today by clicking the subscribe button. When you do that, please click the bell that will pop up after the subscription button. The reason for the bell is to be notified each time I upload a new video. When you click the bell, each time I upload a new video, YouTube is going to give you notification so you come back to see my video. Without wasting much of your time, let us get into the video. Guys, I have tiger nuts. This is tiger nuts. Akiausa. I have coconuts and I have dates. Yes. These dates, when you get it, just open it and remove the seed. You can soak it to make it easier, but it's not too hard, even if you did not soak it. So you know how to open coconuts. Now you get a coconut, crack it open and take the quantity and amount you need. I'm not making much. This is probably for one or two serving. Yes, look at it, take a closer look at it. But everything here is natural. You don't need to add sugar. So guys, I also have bottled water from the fridge. Just get a clean new handkerchief from the handkerchief set, get one, wash it, like rinse it again, and use it to filter it. For this one now, I don't have new hanky here. Let me check if this can work. So I'm going to use this one. I'm going to use spoon to help it. Put another one. So guys, I'm done featuring this. I'm going to fill it back in this container. Yes, let's fill it back. Yeah. Ah, how am I going to do this really? Juice is ready. Oops. Let's test. Let us test. Oh, so guys, before you share it, before you serve, shake it well. Yes. Because by the time you leave it, it will settle. So you have to shake it.
If you
if you want to preserve it, just put it in your freezer and allow it. So it's going to last for up to 1 week or 2 weeks.
So guys, the benefits. Yes, the benefits. Let's talk about the benefits.
I have written out some of the benefits of tigernut juice, some of the health benefits, in order not to forget it. You know, I want to educate you guys very well. Okay, number one in my note is tigernut juice is rich in nutrients. Yes, because tigernut contains varieties of nutrients and beneficial plant compounds. So number two is that it improves digestion. When you take tigernut juice, it improves digestion. Like, it makes your food digest easily and quickly, you know. Number three is that it reduces sugar, blood sugar level. Yeah, in case your blood sugar level is high, take tigernut juice, is going to reduce it. It's going to bring it to normal. Yeah, to normal blood sugar level. So the next on my note is it improves heart health. The next on my list is it boosts immune system. Yeah, tigernut juice will boost your immune system and fight infections, fight, you know, anything that is not good. Yeah. And the number last in my notes, I mean on my notes, is it acts as an aphrodisiac. It acts, or it may act as an aphrodisiac. If you don't know the meaning of the word aphrodisiac, aphrodisiac is a food or drugs that is said to give people a strong desire to have sex. Yes, I said it. It's a food or drugs that is said to give people a strong desire to have sex. So due to this, it is said to, you know, cure erectile dysfunction. Tigernut juice, in case you're having erectile dysfunction, a bit dysfunction, or you are married and you don't have the desire, you don't desire to have sex, you know, you don't feel it, you don't have a feeling at all, try taking tigernut juice. It's going to help, you know, boost that desire and urge to meet with your spouse. So guys, this is where we're going to stop today. This is a lecture. This is a full lecture. So we're going to be stopping here. And if you've not yet subscribed to my channel, like seriously, after this lecture, now you click easily the subscribe button. Just help me click the subscribe button, you know, click it. When you click the subscribe button, a bell is going to pop up. Mm-hmm. Click the pop-up bell to be notified each time I upload a new video. Yes, so that YouTube will notify you each time I drop a new video on YouTube. Yeah, you will receive notification and you come back and see the video. And I promise you that this channel is going to get more interesting and interesting. I'm going to show you guys even more recipes, more things, more lectures still coming up. So click the subscribe button if you've not. After all this, my preaching, if you've not subscribed, please help me now. Click the subscribe button. And when you click the subscribe button, a bell will pop up. Click the pop-up bell to be notified each time I upload a new video. And mind you, subscription is free, so it doesn't cost you anything. It's 100% free. So guys, until I come your way again, keep staying safe, keep loving one another, and keep coming by to see my videos. I'm going to see you guys on my next video. So guys, bye for now. I love you guys.